I don't know what really drove us to take all those lives so carelessly. I'd say keeping someone in high school forever and ever will cause some people to break down mentally. Now burning in the fires of hell, Lord, and forever will I scream and cry. But at least I'm no longer a junior. I finally graduated from Riverdale High.